Ali Wolf, chief economist at Zonda, explains, quote, usually home sales are unchanged compared to a non-election year, with the exception being November. In an election year, November is slower than normal, unquote. This is mostly because some people feel uncertain and hesitant about making big decisions during such a pivotal time.